Good afternoon, everybody. It's great to see so many smiling faces before this Christmas season. It's great to see all the different colors. I'd like to welcome you to the St. Vincent St. Mary High School and for our Christmas program here. We're going to start off with our beginner band. And our first selection will be, for their first concert, will be Mary Had a Little Lamb. I've had something new this year, which has been a treat for me. I've been able to have a student teacher, Mr. Sparks, has been with me since the beginning of summer and all the way through. He's done a wonderful job. I don't necessarily call him a student teacher. I call him kind of a colleague of mine. So he's been going through all the different schools. He graduated, and now he'll be looking to get into the job world, and he'll be helping me with this concert that he helped with the program all throughout, and he will be conducting his favorite, Hot Cross Buns. The beginning band here and the advanced band are made up of five Catholic elementary schools that I get to travel through along my week here, and I'd like to recognize the different students in the beginning band from their schools. So if I could have students from Immaculate Heart of Mary stand up and be recognized. Students from St. Hilary. Students from St. Francis de Sales. Students from St. Vincent. And students from Holy Family. Our next selection is one of my favorites, and we're going to do it twice, and that is Go Tell Aunt Rhody for Miss Godchop. We'd now like to put you in the Christmas spirit with two carols, which are Good King Wenceslas and Jingle Bells.
Ready?
Our next group is my advanced band, which is made up of students in 6th, 7th, and 8th grade that have completed 1 year of beginner band. We're going to start off with Mr. Sparks is going to start this concert off. Our first selection will be Chorale in Canon.
Our next piece, Our next piece is At the Feast of Stephen, which is featuring our flutes, our trumpets, our trombones, the entire band, and it's an arrangement of Good King Wenceslas.
Thank you.
Before we play our last selection, I'd like to have the students of the different schools be recognized. Can we start with Holy Family? Holy Family, stand. Then we have St. Hilary. St. Vincent. St. Francis de Sales. Did I get everybody? And Immaculate Heart of Mary. I went out of order. I always had that worst feeling in my gut that I drove to the wrong school on the wrong day. I used to be able to tell my whole schedule, and then this year we switched it a little bit, so I'm still trying to get it. But so far, I've made it everywhere on the right day. So we'd like to end our advanced band with a fun one, Holiday Festival, which will be featuring Deck the Halls, and We Wish You a Merry Christmas. Our next group to perform for you is the St. Vincent St. Mary High School Jazz Ensemble. Our first selection will be Spies Are Us, which will be featuring different spy tunes. So sit back and relax. Thank you. That was featuring Matt McDonald on alto saxophone. Our next selection, Mr. Sparks is going to work with the students or conduct the students on Dashing Through the Snow. We'd like to play our last selection with the jazz band, and it'll be God Rest You, Merry Gentlemen.
Thank you.
while the students are getting set up for a symphonic band, just a couple thank yous I want to send out. I want to thank all the music boosters for all their countless hours in the concession stand, chaperoning, band camp, just amount of hours that goes into that. To my advanced and beginning parents, thank you for getting up early on those days and dragging them out of bed and bringing them to band practice before school, bringing them after school the last couple weeks. It's well worth it, as you can see, with the different levels. I'd like to thank Mr. Highland and Mrs. Gore here at St. Vincent Mary High School. We have a great administration that is very supportive of the arts, and I cannot say enough. You know, anything I, you know, it's yes, yes, yes. And it just makes things easy for me. It makes me able to make music. With that, I also have to give a shout out to Mrs. Jorgensen. Thank you for coming today. Her husband was the director of bands at Akron. I was there. And with his recommendation, I was able to receive the job here from Mr. Ost and things like that. But a lot of good things are coming up in the near future. We're looking to take the marching band. We just received information this year. We're going to be going to Ireland in 2024. So it's a great thing. So if you liked what you heard with the jazz band on March 4th, we're going to be doing a big coffee house with the jazz band, alumni band, different things. So it'll be a fun evening to come out and listen to some jazz. So with that, I think I gave my trumpets and brass a little break enough. So we'll move on to our symphonic band and our first selection. We're going to take you on a ride. If you've ever been on a toboggan, most of us have. It's kind of, if you're going down the chute and going through it, takes you through the story of riding a toboggan. So thank you.
Thank you.
our next selection, we're going to have a little fun with you. As you can see on the program, on the back of it, there's a spot to fill out a spot. If you can name all the Christmas songs that we're going to play in this next piece, you get a chance to win a gift card to, I think, everybody's favorite, Starbucks. So I went out today and got a Starbucks gift card. So what you'll do is, we, Mrs. Wemeth here, who I have to thank for coming up with this and coming up with so many great ideas and just been there. We were rehearsing this the other day. She came in on her day off to listen, and we worked on it. And so we have a stocking down here that we have down here. And at the end of the concert, if you can put all five on that and then turn it in, we'll do a drawing while we're having wonderful cookies and punch, which is afterwards. You get a chance to win the $15 Starbucks gift card. So with that said in mind, our next selection will be Celebrations of Christmas by Randall Stanridge.
Thank you.
My teachers in college say no concert is complete without a march. So here's a march. So I'll be honest, this next one's a late addition. My grandfather passed last week, and as a part of connecting, making music was a major part of his life. So I arranged It Is Well With My Soul by Philip Bliss and played it with the band as a way to connect and a way to share and to say that music brings us together in pain, in life, and on a lot of things. And they played it so well that we decided to put it on the program. And I suppose I'm glad I get to share this with all of you. So, It Is Well With My Soul, Philip Bliss.
It was just too special when we did that with the band that I was like, it's got to be on the concert. So it's been a rough thing for everybody, but it's just a great piece, and he did a wonderful job, so I wanted to share his talents with you and everything. Next, before we play our last selection, Mrs. Mickle, our Music Booster president, would like to say a few words, so I brought Mrs. Mickle out here.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Thank you so much for coming tonight. We really enjoy the performance, Mr. Campbell, and everyone else that's put in some hard work throughout this year. We have a few Christmas and thank you gifts to hand out to some very special people that mean a lot to the band. My Santa helper is the vice president of Band Boosters, Mr. Tim McDonald. So if we want to go ahead and... first of all, I do want to say thank you to all the volunteers that help out with the band throughout the year and to any of the booster board members. We appreciate all the volunteering you guys do and the support you do provide for the band. First Christmas gift and thank you is to Mr. Sparks. Thank you. If you want to, you can open it if you want to. Mrs. Watts, is she here? She helps out with the majorettes. Nope, okay. We'll make sure she gets that. Jake, are you here? He helps out with the drums. No, okay, we'll make sure he gets that one too. Mrs. Wenmuth, thank you so much for all the support and help. And, of course, we can't forget Mr. Campbell. So, thank you so much. Oh. Tracy, wherever you are. So we thank you, too, for all the support you give to Mr. Campbell and all the kids in the band. So Mrs. Campbell, I'm sorry. I should have said that instead of Tracy. But anyways, Merry Christmas, everyone. Again, thank you for coming. Someone's pointing. She's over there somewhere, maybe. So, oh, way up top.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Again, I'm almost done. I got a rush. No, but we'll enjoy this last one. So a couple years ago, I did a piece by Randall Standridge. It was the Christmas Carol Tale, and it had the story of the Krampus, and it went very well, almost too well in some regards. I had some kids crying and things like that. And it's been kind of, he's come to known to write some wonderful music. This past year, Mr. Standards wrote another piece called A Christmas Carol, and me and Mr. Sparks were in listening to it, and we're like, we have to do this. And when you work with a team here and have talent here at St. Joseph St. Mary High School, it makes it fun. And I'd like to... our drama department here is phenomenal. It's great to work with this gentleman. It's fun for me to see him act, and, you know, usually he's creating it all, but now we get to put the pressure on him. And I wouldn't do this piece if I didn't have anybody else. We agreed to do it, so I'd like to bring forth Mr. Gerard Neri. And... we'll end the concert with the setting of A Christmas Carol, narrated by Mr. Neri. Again, thank you, everybody. It's been a wonderful year so far. I hope all of you a wonderful, pleasant Christmas. Mrs. Wema, thank you for everything. My folks, thank you. Tracy, in-laws, thank you for all the time. And the administration here and the teachers. And it's also great to see so many alumni here in the stands watching the concert. So with that, enough of me. And again, please come out in the Student Center, enjoy cookies and punch. Everybody's been waiting for that. And now I bring you A Christmas Carol.
Once upon a time on Christmas Eve, Ebenezer Scrooge sat alone in his room. He sat in front of the fire, hating Christmas, hating his fellow man, and saying bah humbug to everything. When suddenly, his chamber bell began to ring all by itself. The basement boomed as it opened on its own, and he heard the sounds of ghostly moans and chains rattling up the stairs. Before him appeared the ghost of Jacob Marley, dead now for 7 years. You will be visited by three spirits. Heed their words, change your ways, or my fate will be yours. The ghost of Christmas past came first, showing Scrooge scenes of his childhood and young love won and lost. The ghost of Christmas present was a giant man sitting amongst a Christmas bounty and bidding Scrooge to join him for scenes of Christmas merriment. Come in and know me better, man. Scrooge to a graveyard where those gathered laughed and spoke ill of the recently deceased. Name on the tombstone read, Ebenezer Scrooge. Scrooge woke to find it was Christmas morning. The spirits had done it all in one night. With joy in his heart, he rushed outside to wish a Merry Christmas to all.